Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we are going to start a playthrough of Dishonored 2, a game I've really wanted to play for a long time. I never actually played it when it first came out, despite us playing Dishonored 1 right here on the main Best in Slot channel. Now, this is going to be a second channel game. This series is going to continue over on the second channel. Alright, I figured what we're going to do for the future for new playthroughs on the second channel, we're going to upload the first episode right here so you guys can see it, and if you're interested, you can then follow it through to the second channel. For those who don't know the second channel, I should speak English, that's linked down below. That's Best in Slot, a Brit and his sloth, and that's just where we're going to play games a little bit more casually, just a game every now and again that I really want to play without worrying about views. Dishonored 2 I don't think would do particularly well on the main channel, but it's a great looking game. Dishonored 1 was awesome and I'm really excited to play it. So if you want to follow through with this playlist, then you can subscribe and all that malarkey down below. Either way, we're going to have fun with the first 30 minutes right here, right now. Okay, back to Dunwall. I loved the first Dishonored. We actually did a no-kill playthrough for our first playthrough of the game. We're not going to do this time.
I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you.
Just going to quickly see if there's a subtitles kind of section. Yes, there it is. There you go. Just for you lovely folks at home, so you can definitely make sure you know what's going on. Okay, Dunwall Waterfront, here we are folks, back on Dishonored, awesome. Little ratty friends, hello little ratty friends.
The sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city.
So we're actually playing as, I've completely forgotten her name, but it's the princess from the first, oh what is she called?
What training regimen does father have in store for me today?
Alright, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
Hi, Corvo. It's a really pretty game. In kind of like a depressing way, you know? Alright, what do you want from me? Am I going down here? I'm gonna go down here. Good crouching, Your Majesty. Whoop. Okay, I can do that. Woo!
Never doubted I could make that.
I did. You may not have, but I definitely did.
Then slide under.
Okay, but it's what? Oh, okay. I'm ready. Okay, I feel awesome already. I'm kind of in love with this game. Okay, let's go. Whew, deep breath. Halt, authority. Whee! And then A to jump off. A to jump off. Like an old pro, I tell you.
I could spend every day running and jumping.
I know. Tell me about
it.
Oh god. I'm not convinced I can make this one. Woo! Hello, Papa. Thank you. Elizabeth! I think that's what she's called. Wait, is it Elizabeth or is Elizabeth the one from Fallout? Bioshock Infinite. Press C to toggle, press B to toggle stealth mode. Your invisibility is greatly reduced. It's stealth mode, right? First mission off game, choke my fa- Look at the whale! Oh, is it meant to be a whale or is it a shark? It's got teeth like a shark, but it looks like a whale, so.
That's my girl.
You call yourself an assassin?
Let me hear you or see you.
Ooh. Let's go.
Crouch down and approach from behind.
What do you see anything at all? Quiet as a lynx stalking a gazelle.
Do lynxes often stalk gazelles? Is that a combination? Ooh, hello. Oh god.
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet.
It's hard to aim this. Can I zoom? I can barely see the... Oh, right! You know what I was looking at? I was thinking that the very top of the jug was the actual bottle. That was silly. Am I meant to shoot this? It's hard to tell. I'm gonna shoot it anyway. We'll see what happens. Nope. I missed. Okay. Oh, right, there we go. Okay, I guess I am going to shoot this. Yep. Got some more bolts. Lovely jubbly. Of course it was perfect. It's me, I'm amazing. Taxes, 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 taxes. Inventive graffiti there, my friend.
Time for some more weapons and combat training.
Oi, hey!
Let's beat each other up, shall we?
Ah! On guard! Chabow! Chabow! Chabow!
That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block.
Really? I hadn't thought of that. How do I block? Is it RB? Yes.
Good.
Thank you.
Well done.
You killed my father. Now prepare to die!
Very good. You've got a natural instinct for fighting.
I'm telling you.
If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance.
Ooh. Okay, I'm ready. Ugh! No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Ugh.
Block with your blade.
I'm trying.
Come on.
I thought I just did it. You're I did going. Do it. Ugh. Ugh.
Come on.
Yeah. Okay.
Smart move.
Thank you. There we go. Bloody Nora.
You can choke an enemy out, even in combat.
I'm a bouncy mongoose. When an enemy's off balance, you can... Okay. I got that down. I've always wanted to choke my father.
When an enemy is off balance, you can land a lethal counterattack.
Nice! He's kind of cute, isn't he? In a video game, pointy beard kind of
feel
way.
Better knowing you can take care of yourself.
He's the hair of a much, much younger man.
You're ready to fight.
Like, this is like anime hair from 1960 and then old man hair from face. Right. Imperial safe room. The Dawnwall Tower safe room contains a much supply of food and water. Cool. Sprint.
Why do we sell
Emily?
Emily. 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
You know she means business. She's got her collar popped. That is like the universal sign for I mean business. Hello, beautiful.
Watch your step, Majesty. I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today. Your signet ring. There. You're ready. Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
Something terrible has to go wrong, right? Otherwise, why would I be working as an assassin kind of thing, you know?
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you. That these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Something's going to go horribly wrong. That's a badass chair, though.
Your Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Circonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Circonos!
Uh-oh. You are the one I do not trust. You are the bad man.
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Etano, a native of our homeland, Circonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all. Family, I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful empress, Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister? My dearest niece, hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah. First of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her
what?
Father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
What?
What? Corvo, you badass. Let him go. Oh, God. All bad people. Very bad people. Okay, I believe... Yeah. I don't really know. Can I pause it? I want to think. I kind of... Right, we played as Corvo last game. I know, as far as I'm aware, his abilities are a little cooler. But the idea of playing as Emily is kind of cool as well. I'm going to Corvo it. Oh, are we...
How long had you hidden the mark of the outsider? I expect it's a wonderful story.
I'll lock him in the Empress's chambers, and then I'll bring him to Coldridge Prison to tell
Ow.
His trial.
Ow. Unnecessary. Unnecessary violence.
My father lost it all. Sent me to the city watch, one step above begging. You think I had to take your orders? Corvo Etano, son of a Zirconan tradesman.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lord Corvo, what happened?
Oh no! Oh! Oh!
We all, Captain Mayhew.
Oh!
So that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half?
You are a bad man, and I will murder you. I'm gonna murder all of you. Never mind the good ending malarkey or not killing people. I'm going to slaughter them all. Starting with you, Sonny Jim.
There's a legend in the City Watch. The Empress's last resort, the safe room inside your daughter's chambers, is holding enough gold to buy an island. And they say this is one of the only two keys.
It's very nice for a prison cell. Is it meant to be a prison cell? It's very nice either way.
What? What happened? Alexei, the throne room. Emily. Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
Okay. We're in business. What's this? I'll use it. Good stuff. Oh, am I actually writing anything? What am I writing? Nothing, I need some paper. Is there any paper nearby? Empress, we face yet another murder, and I cannot remain silent on this matter. Strange, now that all the victims have openly opposed you. If not strange, I know so very convenient. Is there anything you wish to tell me, Majesty Alchemy Advisor? Blah, blah, blah. Is that the dude who just... Okay, I don't really want to read all this. I really just want to murder people. Oh, hello.
I helped Emily get a frog unstuck from this old clock when she was 11. I swear I'll find a way to fix this.
Okay, okay.
To bring her back.
There it is. Dumbledore's looking a little nicer than it did back in the plague days, it must be said. If you want to read that, pause it. It's the kind of thing that I'll read on my own time, sort of after the video, but I don't want to do it just in case people aren't sort of into it mid-video kind of thing. Whee!
Maybe I should just spin it. Pick a place to lick my wounds.
I was gonna say I need a globe, but I have a globe. I have a drinks globe, because I'm cool. I actually don't know where I'm meant to be going here. Can I just leave? Oh, okay. Unsurprisingly, that didn't work. So there's something in this room that's gonna help me break out. There we go.
The Hound Pits Pub. Today starts another chapter. But will it get as bad as those times?
What am I missing? Something about songs. I'm really confused. How am I lost already? It's been like 2 frickin' minutes. Ah! Ah! Maybe. Oh, right, yeah, okay. Here we go! Oh, God.
The world always has a way of turning sour. Just as soon as you get comfortable.
I think this window's locked. Yep. Okay. Aha! Oh god, what's going on? No!
Milo took away the mark of the outside.
Is Lady Emily alright?
There's a coup underway. Emily is... she's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Maybe through Emily's safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for you. Get away! And help Emily.
Oh, Mayhew.
I'm sorry, Captain Mayhew. Goodbye.
Aww. That's mildly upsetting, but... Chabow! 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 Yeah! 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 Okay. Let's see, what's this? Currently, nothing. I don't seem to have any abilities at this point in time.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
There is always time, ladies and gentlemen, to stuff yourself with fruit. People will tell you otherwise. Those people are incorrect. It is always time for fruit. I'm not gonna play that. I am gonna play it.
As we both know, whoever's killing off my detractors is doing so for calculated effect. Tomorrow's the anniversary of Mother's death.
Come here, you. You're gonna take a nice little bath, okay? You're filthy, son. Filthy. I assume I have to actually go downstairs to get to that bit. I'm not seeing a way, unless... It looks like it's behind the bookcase, doesn't it? I think it's not. I think I'm being optimistic. Okay, let's go downstairs. Just trot all over my friend's corpse on the way. I'm a classy kind of guy. Okay, this is the room I started off in. I hear someone down there. Oh, there. Okay, let's go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You murdered- No!
Disloyal dogs.
Go over here. Good boy. I'm not gonna go. There's always, like, good and bad endings in Dishonored, and I'm sure there's, like, a really good ending if you don't murder people. Or, like, a certain number of people. Tends to be how it is. But you know what? We did that last time. I can watch the other endings on YouTube. I can't murder people on YouTube. Well, I probably could murder people. Well, the point is, we're just going to enjoy ourselves and slaughter people. It's more fun, I think.
The throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers. Assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes. The natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the king and queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
Am I just going to charge in and knock him out?
His family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. Now it's anyone else's fault. That's beyond me. One way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play.
What was that?
Nothing. Oh. I need him to bugger off so I can murder his friend, basically. Go away! Oh, don't come round here. Be cool, bruh, be cool. So not cool. You're the opposite of cool. You know that? Opposite of cool! Opposite of cool! Come here, you. God, I'm a badass. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh. That was way too much fun. What was that? They told me a thing. I should listen, but I was busy focused on the murder going on. Something about a focus strike. I think it's like just that. Wah! Nice. Right, let's go murder that dude. Just gonna have a quick little scout around. They've just slaughtered everyone, man. Boo. Let's go see if there's any loot knocking about, or any food, or just anything vaguely useful, basically. You don't look very comfortable. There you go. Much better. Much better. Okay, I don't think there's anything here. No words for that. Aww, I didn't see you, Emily. I'm gonna save you. I'm gonna get you out of there, girl. Don't you worry about that. Papa's here to save the day. Mortimer Ramsay! You will die of what you have done, you traitorous coward! Just as soon as I loot things, like this light pouch. And this fruit. Delicious, isn't it? Alright, I don't think it's this way. I think it's this way. It's definitely not this way. I don't actually know which way it is. I'm actually vaguely lost. Maybe we have to go upstairs again? I mean, he went this way, didn't he? So it's obviously this way, because he went this way. It must be upstairs. Oh, I did it, apparently. What? Oh! Oh, this is where he went. Right, okay. I knew it was behind the bloody bookcase.
Emily would fall asleep in here after the plague.
Change of command ceremony. If she'd bothered to keep her appointments, I might have finally, finally restored the family to its proper station. My idiot father notwithstanding.
I wonder if it's like Hitman and something I can do to kind of... I want to jump on there.
Stop me from bringing you home, Emily.
I mean, she's still home. She just happens to be made out of marble, you know, as you do, pretty much.
This could be handy.
Oh, bone charms, those things you find. I'm gonna read all this.
I suspect the crown killer is connected to Delilah's.
Oh, hello. Oh, my old mask.
Out into the world once more. How many people had forgotten this mask?
They'll remember soon enough, friendo. Okay. Hello?
The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? You're 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Yeah! Down with society!
Samuel Beechworth made this. Wonder what advice he would have about today.
Shut up! Shut up! Obnoxiously loud alarm clock.
Emily, my daughter. I know that one day you'll be grown.
Anton Sokolov made this lock.
Anton, the inventor dude from last game, I guess. I like this when you can go through the loading screen tips. I think more games should do that.
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks.
Okay, well, it has been half an hour. That seems like a good time to end it. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Dishonored 2. We are going to carry this on over the next couple of weeks, or just whenever I feel like playing it, whenever I get the time, over on the second channel. For those who don't know the second channel, I'm just going to explain it quickly again. If there's a game I really want to play, but I don't think it's necessarily going to go well on the first channel, the second channel is where it's going to go. It's a lot more laid back. Maybe one day we'll have like 8 episodes or something so you guys can kind of catch up whenever you want, and then we won't play a game for a couple of weeks, you know? It's that kind of thing. It's far more just when I really want to play a game and I figure I have to... This is the thing, right? If I ever play a game, I feel like I should record it. It feels weird to not record it. It feels bad. Like, I should be recording these games every single time. I can't get over that. It's impossible. So what I want to do... Because I don't really play games anymore. I miss playing games because I can't sit and play them without recording. And if I record them, they kind of go on the channel. And if they go on the channel and they don't do well, then I can't play the game. If you know what I mean, it's kind of like this vicious cycle. But that's what the second channel is for. So, you know, I'm not going to say it's a video a day or 2 videos a day or anything for Dishonored 2. It's going to be when it is, but now that I can sit and play the game for sort of 3-4 hours at a time and sort of get into it and enjoy it, there should be quite a bit of it. So check out the second channel. It will be linked down below. If you don't want to subscribe to the second channel for whatever reason, I'll link the playlist for this game specifically down below. So you should be able to just follow that playlist to keep up to date. But you should subscribe to the second channel because you love me. Anyways, I will hopefully see you there and see you for episode 2. This video is going to go up on both channels and then we'll probably start episode 2, say Monday or something like that. We'll see. Just spending my time and stuff like that. Thanks for joining me. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.